This lonely stretch of Holland Road in Angola is not for the faint of heart.
Don't walk alone on Holland Road, or you might meet your demise.
Lots of folks out this way have grown up hearing stories about a ghost or legendary ghoul called the Pigman.
They keep saying the same story over and over, different variations of it. You hear, you know, about the Pigman being a butcher and doing all these grotesque things, and you hear about these ghosts and spirits.
The Pigman legend is the stuff horror movies are made of, so local filmmaker Jay Mager made one.
Part of the Pigman legend is that there's an actual Pigman and that he used to be a butcher. Some say he had deformities, looked like a pig. Other people say he made a mask out of pig parts, human parts.
The scary atmosphere of this place is heightened by the dense woods surrounding it and by the graffiti-covered stone, single-lane train overpasses that force motorists to slow down as they drive through what some call Pigman Road.
And this was also the site right here on Holland Road of one of the worst train disasters in Erie County history.
Dubbed the Angola Horror, 50 people burned to death when a train car derailed here in December of 1867.
They heated with these like coal heaters at both ends of the train. So when the train came off the track and it derailed, those heaters basically turned the passenger cars into an oven.
Some say the spirits of those passengers still haunt Holland Road, or maybe there was a pig man. Either way, Jay says visiting Holland Road is a rite of passage for Southtown youngsters.
When you're in that age, you get your first car, your first girlfriend, all that kind of stuff, and come down, you know, Pigman Road, maybe see if you can, you know, find him.
Just a word of advice. You probably don't want to go hunting for Pigman alone, or without a reliable flashlight, or maybe at all. In Angola, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.